What the hell are you doing? Get up! Come on! What are you doing? Just don't sit there and later. Get up! Come on! Oh my god. Get up, soldier! Now is not the time to be lying down on the job. Get up! Come on! Get a hold of yourself, soldier! We need to run now. Oh god. Go! Into the safe zone! Get in the safe zone now! Don't ask me questions! Just go! Don't stop running! Oh god. Shit. Oh shit. It's not supposed to happen! Don't ask questions! Go! Oh shit, this overrun. Oh shit, in the hole! What do you mean one hole? The rat hole! Get in the rat hole now! Oh my god. Jesus, why am I even wasting my time? Oh, Jesus. Okay. Alright. Oh my god.
Are you alright?
Whoa, easy now. Not one of them.
Look, I don't know what they are, but I do know that they are not from our team, I can tell you that. Okay, I don't know why you're getting so smarty with me after I legit just saved your ass. So how about you show me some respect, soldier? Who am I? To me, I'm God to you, son. I just saved your ass. Look, I don't know what's going on. All I know is that I was doing the radio field just like I used to do every single day on the field before we would go out. And then, huge explosion, I see those things running, eating our team, and then all I see is dead. All I see is red everywhere. Alright, are you calm? Can you stop yelling now? Alright, good. Come on. What do you mean where we're going? We're getting out of this rat hole because I'm not staying in here. We don't know if those things are down here. Oh, fuck me. I just had to say it. Alright. We gotta keep quiet. My name? Captain Fred. Or you can just call me Escape Fred. I work the radio field. I basically let you guys know what's coming up and what's coming down. But this is not what I had in mind. Shh! Don't speak too loud. They're right over there. Maybe we can get in here. Maybe we can spend the night in here. Cover that hole up so they don't get in here. Thank you. I don't know what those things are. They're not alive. They look like Nazi soldiers. I wonder what's happened. But they're not people. They look dead. What? Zombies? Is that what you want to call those things? That's good. I never even got your name, by the way. Oh, well, it's nice to meet you. Anyways, we should probably get some sleep. I'd rather not stay up while those things are walking right outside. Alright. I'll keep watch. You get some sleep. No, I insist. Alright, good. Good night.